Good evening. The state television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Traditions are not lost for freedom fighters. Armenian culture traces are being erased in Bingol. The meaning of Vardavar. Documentary about Islamized Armenians to premiere in Constantinople. Three-story cave discovered in Samosat. 5th century church found in Constantinople. On July 28, several deputies of the Parliament of Western Armenia, led by President Armenek Abrahamian, climbed Mount Aragats. The slope was steep, but several deputies were able to approach the summit. Headed by President Armenek Abrahamian, the group reached to the southern peak where 10 years ago the commemorative stones of Commander Leonid Azgalian and freedom fighter Manuk Sahakyan were placed. Let us remind that last year these commemorative stones were vandalized. Manuk Sahakyan's stone was damaged, and the damaged stone of Commander Leonid Azgalian was completely renovated by a group of young people who are trying to keep his memory. Armenek Abrahamian, together with Garin Abrahamian, have put these commemorative stones in memory of his commander Leonid Azgalian and his military brother Manuk Sahakyan on the top of Aragats for already 10 years. Since then, a number of other monuments were placed on the top of Aragats in memory of other freedom fighters who fell on the battlefield. Armenian cultural traces of Bingol region of Western Armenia face the problem of extinction. The Democrat Haber website notes that the Armenian cultural and religious structures remaining in the region after genocide against Armenians are being eliminated. Treasure hunters also play a key role in this. Most of the Armenian churches are being destroyed and some are being used as stables. One of the ruined churches is in the center of Adakli district, next to which a mosque is built. The website also referred to the restoration of another ruined Armenian church, St. Georg, as the governor promised to repair it 3 years ago, but no steps have been taken so far and the church is being destroyed. In addition to the cultural heritage, there are ruined houses and cemeteries belonging to Armenians in the village. In the word Vardavar, the first root originates from English word ward, meaning act of guarding or defending. In Vedic literature, the meaning of the rose flower and its fragrance is explained as a flower that repels the evil forces and negative impulses of the area. Therefore, rose is considered to be the garden of the purity of the spiritual realm. Putting this content in the word Vardavar, we understand heavenly light that protects the purity of the spiritual realm. Sprinkling or baptism or Vardavar has the meaning of purity. Purifying from bodily sins. This ritual was preserved by the Hindus with the custom of swimming in the waters of Ganges. In our history, it is well known the baptism of Armenian greats in Dairazani on the same days in the last 5 days of Navasart, from August 11 to August 16 or 17. Therefore, on August 11, the Vardavar announces the coming of the new year, and people must be ready to be purified with waters to be able to receive the stream of cosmic light rising from the orbit of the constellation Orion, standing in the area of Karahunj. A new documentary about survivors of the genocide against Armenians who had to convert to Islam will be premiered in Constantinople on August 4. The documentary film The Hidden Cross tells the story of Armenians of Tigranokert province who have kept their identity, their culture and their faith hidden for over a century after the genocide against Armenians. The documentary gala took place at the cultural center of Tigranokert last month. The film is directed by Altan Sanchar and Serhat Temel. The authors trace the survivors of the genocide in Agil and conducted interviews with them. The documentary details the traumatic lives of the heroes and their children. A three-story cave has been discovered on the slope of one of the Kahtat Tigranokert road mountains in Samosat, Western Armenia, supposedly serving as a crossroad of cultures during the Komagene Kingdom. A team of archaeologists filmed inside the cave. The lower floor of the cave is 40 meters high. The second and third floors are joined by carved stairs. According to experts, the cave was a site of royal worship. Implementation of the Marmara project in Constantinople's Haydar Pasha district is on track. In the area during the drilling works, objects of historical and cultural value and ruins of structures are constantly being discovered. From recently discovered ruins, it became clear that 1,500 years ago this area was a port city. Now, during the drilling works, a 5th century church was discovered. However, still no details of the church origin are reported. Now let us represent to your attention a song by Sahaksa again.
Karay saru husos te gandrani, Mushi sasnav araban vats mets razmik Karay saru husas tagandranik Mushi sasnav araban vats mets razmik Uisi luisi amrotsein ambani Kalnantsakh tum kichni lur kerezmani Uisi luisi amrotsein ambani Kalnantsakh tum kichni lur kerezmani
You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.